3:21 to go, all three timeouts. South Carolina doesn't have any. Three wide receivers, and Murray couldn't even complete his drop. Then he fumbles the football. Jadeveon Clowney knocked it loose, and Melvin Ingram has scored again. Touchdown, South Carolina. And a two-score lead for the Gamecocks with 3:12 to go.